Kick off your Sunday shoes. Ooh wee, la wee. This version. This is the new Footloose from 2011. It's 1 hour and 53 minutes. I'm going to be watching it tonight. So after it's over, I will give you my review on if I think you all should watch it or not. I'm watching Footloose, the new one from 2011. Go, go, to. I'll let you know at the end if I like the movie or not. I don't know how much I'll show you. So they're showing that. And they didn't even show it in the original. Weird. The original did not have iPods. The original didn't have him fixing up a car. They don't have a race track in the old one. And they don't do sex in the movie either. They're in a series, but Kevin Bacon is better. Like, they make it seem like she died in this one, and in the other one, she was alive. It just doesn't make any sense. Playing my friend James' favorite song, Black and Yellow. Funny. He's a gymnast, not a runner. Oy, oy, oy. They have the truck report right, that's about it. They've got a few things right, a few things wrong. I'm not even going to finish this movie for you guys. I'm just going to have to see it to know that it's just the most terrible, unless watched movie. I'll finish it, of course. I don't like it. Okay, I was wrong. It's the bus thing, not the tractor thing. Ugh. It's not like the original. Okay, they kept this one. I'm happy. Kept this one. It's a good sign. I got through it. I'm proving it to you now. I got through it. Oh, bad movie. Don't watch it.